this. A witcher? Not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi. It's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad, so Mickle took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
Could look into it, if you paid me more.
All right, my brother's life's at stake, so I can't skimp. It's a deal.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back! They got lost is all. But, if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs. Told him not to wear them into the hills. It'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of him.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
Maybe I should send me down to the creek. Might catch something.
Plowing hangover.
Takes strength to do something like this. Monster tracks. Thank you. blood looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim. What happened here?
It attacked us. Gods, I don't know what it were. At least 4 spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please.
I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you.
Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
God's watch over ye, Witcher.
Something just woke up. specimen. Mother can't be far. Flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Ericus, a venomous one. shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Putting yourself to the sword, all the better. From Mikkel's brother. Proof of what happened.
don't object to your white monk.
Greetings.
I have bad news. And Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mikkel, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well, why are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid you if you brought Mikkel back alive.
I'm due a reward. Give me some coin.
A reward? Aye. You're due. Here.
Folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what they did.